I'm obsessed with this like velvet.
Thanks.
Situation.
Do you want to touch me?
Yes, obviously. What's going on with you? What have you been up to lately? And what do you kind of want to do for the rest of the year?
Nothing. Yeah, we live stream on our Twitch channel. I post a video every Wednesday. I have a radio show on SiriusXM, so, and a podcast with my boyfriend Julian. So,
that's so fun.
Yeah, I mean, like, I know it's not exciting for me to be like nothing, but yo, same shit all the time.
But like, let's be real, that's the most honest answer.
Well, I have 6 movies coming out in the fall. It's gonna be so good.
No, I have nothing going on.
What creators are inspiring you right now? Whether it's someone that's doing a podcast or another YouTuber. Into.
Christine of Simply Nail Logical is my actual queen. Uh-huh. Yeah, hollow. I'm a holosexual. I never thought I could be sexually attracted to nail polish, but I am.
What question do you get asked the most?
I don't know. Probably, what do you have going on? And I'm always like, dude, nothing. A basketball game tomorrow. That's it.
Sorry, I have a hamster and I have a basketball game tomorrow.
And I have a basketball game tomorrow.
And I have a basketball game tomorrow.
Anyone's welcome to come and be a basketball game on point guard.
Dream Halloween costume.
Oh, man. Oh, I don't even know. Like an otter, a full otter, but I'd be too hot. Yeah, I want to be an otter with my boyfriend, matching otters.
I feel like this is like training for it, though. This is like,
this is pretty furry.
I can handle the otter.
Yeah, like this over my entire body.
What's the best accent you got?
Probably Roma. I can't do accents.
Favorite movie?
Either Airplane or The Jerk. Steve Martin, The Jerk, yeah.
Show you recently binged?
Well, Westworld, Game of Thrones. All of that. American Greed is a great show that I watch, and MasterChef.
Just get so pissed off with you around. You're misinterpreting the competition. It's MasterChef, not Masterbait.
Your pet peeve, like what annoys you?
Oh, when my boyfriend leaves paper towels all over the house. I just don't like rogue paper towels. Put it in the garbage.
Your secret talent.
Some of my fingers are double jointed.
Whoa.
Wait, like this one. They're press-ons.
Do they all do that?
No, just these two and this one. I'm sorry, did I skip?
A little bit. Bye. No, I'm just kidding. Your go-to karaoke song?
I do not do karaoke. No, I sit in the crowd and get drunk and laugh.
One food you could eat for the rest of your life?
Oh my God, mac and cheese.
Put anything on it or just straight mac?
Yeah, bacon bits.
Your go-to pose and photo?
Oh, probably just this.